Hande deleted all the actors and dramas photos from her profile after this. The Turkish media talked about her leaving the drama sector. Hande announced and talked about this point, and she said that she will not play in dramas anymore. She prefers digital platform world more and the marks brand advertising. Playing in dramas is very hard work, and she said that it's wanting so much time and so much effort.